running.
So this is the follow-up
project for you, Ricardo, after assessment.
Yes, saka yung ulan.
How excited are you guys for this? For your concert?
You know what? Hindi na gusto ko sana itanong kasi parang yung season ng November, sobrang daming concerts. You know, we have Regine, you have foreign artists coming in. So parang ano yung offer yung dalawa for people to really buy tickets and watch it?
I can say, you know, it's going to be a very intimate show. Music Museum holds 700, so the style of Music Museum is very intimate and we interact with the audience. And this is also like a thank you to all our supporters and everybody else has been supporting us. Carlo just, you know, did good, really good with his film. So it's our thank you kind of thing, as you know. So yeah, it's going to be a very intimate rock and roll good vibe show.
Acoustic ba to, jammy kind of show?
Full band.
Yeah, it's a full band show.
Full show is a full band show.
Okay. Ano bang gagawin nito? Talaga straight up kantahan?
Yeah, it's a kantahan, jammy, you know, we're gonna try to let our audience sing with us, have a good time with us. It's just a good vibe at night. We're trying to have good vibes and just a good time.
Will you have special guests with you guys?
We're gonna be talking about that later with our MD and our director. So, sad.
Carlo, I'll go straight doon. Papasabit ko lang sa iyo yung kasi kanina sa during the Thanksgiving press tour, hindi ko yung nakita, but right after they post Angelica ng picture sa Instagram, and yun nga, meron parang mahal kita, hindi na matatapos ang saya. People are assuming that, so people are assuming that kayo na nga, so what can you say?
Hindi. Well, ako din naman eh. Source
of inspiration, you know, and yun lang din naman yung minimish namin sa isa't isa na loob ng matapos yung sa'yo. So para it's just a term of
year-minister,
parang nabigyan ko na sa'yo. Aware
ka ba ito? Nakikita
ko
nga
sa Twitter.
Okay naman na ngayon, parang nakapag-bond.
Sweet naman siya, tsaka yung nga sabi ko, very engaged siya sa trabaho niya. Palitan din ng 8 years.
Thank you.
Actually, parang kanina nga nung sinabi sa akin na nag-sponsor kayo, parang ang odd
ng
company. Kanina naman, parang ang odd ng combination because we haven't seen you guys perform together. Kasi ang ASAP stage, or Showtime stage, so it was really a surprise pa naman. Pag-sponsor ko din naman.
I'm excited in person. First time. Cool.
writing songs? Do you write songs?
Meron, pero hindi ko pa pwede yung ilabas ngayon. Kasi nga ko sabi ko kayo,
right. Nakantay mo ba yung Baby the Night sa mga version
ko? Para. Dami nagre-request.
Nakanta ka ng ano? Pati yung version of a SARS.
I don't know. We have not actually. We have. Mr. Marvin actually, we did. We twisted up Kilometro.
Yes.
We added a rap there.
Yes.
I guess if she doesn't have work, sana she can come by, so. Yeah, her name is Bernice. Hills and Dreams, Kumbaga. They gave us a call and they said, you know, we want to do a show together.
Sexy number,
Dave. We're getting ready, sexy number.
Are you going to show your arms?
Biceps.
As a judge, legs. How anyone would say it?
You have sexy arms.
Papaya ka na, sexy number.
Alright.
Thank you.
Picture na lang.